We are honored to be joined today by Zoe Campbell here at the top of the show. They are led by composer and traditional singer Russell Wallace. And Zocamp means chickadee, and visitors are coming. And I asked him about that. I said, double meaning. He says, yeah, but the chickadees are outside, the visitors are here, which I thought was lovely. Zocamp offers traditional contemporary songs, drumming and dancing at events and festivals across Canada and the USA. And they work closely with Aboriginal and educational communities, teaching and maintaining tradition kept alive by dedicated elders. After sharing some of their songs, they will be joined on stage by the Barvina Choir performing the song Train of Thought, a song by Russell Wallace, commissioned by our colleagues in Toronto John Lee's Theatre for the Train of Thought National Tour, which took place last spring to 25 cities, towns, and First Nations communities across Canada. This 7-week journey of reconciliation and collaboration through participatory art making took place between First Nation and settler immigrant artists and communities across Canada, starting here at the Big House, this house, the Crane Hall, in the spring, May 10th. And one of the people on the journey was Vancouver Movie's artistic director, Savannah Wallen, who went all the way across the country over 7 weeks. The Train of Thought song debuted here at the Crane Hall, as I mentioned, and was sung across Canada by the Travelers, and will be premiering today with the Barvina Choir in full 4-part harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage, Zocamp.
Hey, yeah, hey, yeah. one is a Barry King song, and when we pick berries, we're taught to sing, because, well, I found out later why my mom made us sing. When you're singing, you can't eat the berries. You come home with a bigger basket. Say something.